Guys, the moment is here. Today is the 2024 Sally Cup in Okinawa, Japan. Noah and I both qualify for this tournament. Sorry if you hear a lot of noise in the background. They're playing a PBA YouTube video right now while we wait. So today is four games on the fresh. We move after each game. We move three pairs. And then we finish that. Then we come back tomorrow and we bowl four games after the first shift on the burn. So today we're bowling on the fresh, tomorrow we're bowling on the burn. It's the same exact pattern as the last video you guys saw where we qualified. So I don't know. You got any words?
I just hoping I average 220 plus and I'll be happy.
Yeah, we're all hoping that we average 220 plus. So anyway, that's it for the intro. Let's get started. Let's do this. Hopefully Carrie's on our side. Yeah. Noah and I are not in the same lane, so we'll be recording the first half of my game and then the second half of Noah's game for each game. So let's do this.
Thank you. 現在のオリンピック C に、コーディー・カーパー選手が280、第2位。現在の第1位なのでございます。その他の成績につきましてはモニターでお話しをください。
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright guys, this is the recap after the entire tournament. Long story short, Noah and I did not make the cut. The cut, I think, after 8 games was plus, it wasn't that high. I think it was like plus 30, plus 40, something like that. Probably even less, I think plus 20. Going into, after the first day, I think I was minus 30 and Noah was, what, minus 20?
You were like, I was like minus 17.
Oh, Noah was minus 7. Okay, he did better than me. So it wasn't, I mean, it was a bad day for me personally. Like during qualifying, I did so good on the fresh like every week. I mean, I qualified on the fresh and then going into the tournament, that first game, I shouldn't have rolled the urethane. I thought urethane would be good. It looked good. I hit the pocket, but nerves got to me, missed 2 temp in. So first day, first game was terrible for me. And then second day, I rocked him. I think I went plus 40 something. I still went minus because I think first game I shot 190 something, second game 245, and then third game I shot, what did I shoot the third game? Third game, after I think a double going into the ninth frame, I left the big 6, which killed my score because I could have rolled at like some 230 or 220. Killed my game, ended up shooting like 203. And then last game, I just could not get carry. I mean, you guys saw in the video, I was hitting the pocket last game. I think 3 shots the last game I hit pocket that should have struck and they didn't. Ended up missing spare in the 10th. So and
for me, honestly, both days, I was just pulling it like every shot. And day 2, I don't really have that much footage of me. Just like game 1 and game 2, you'll see a few shots. And honestly, every shot, you'll just see me pulling it a lot. And the shots that I don't pull it, like, I think most of them hit the pocket and I just couldn't strike, but yeah.
Yep, this tournament's a big, I mean, it's good to experience. It's a lesson learned. There's no excuse for not making the cut, at least for me. I know I'm more than good enough to make cuts in tournaments. I just, first day, man, I just wasn't getting good carry and then I missed a couple of spares the first game, but I ended up picking out all my spares the next 3 games. But anyway, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys enjoyed all the shots. Sorry we couldn't record every shot. I think the second day we only recorded like, yeah, what, 7 shots, yeah, for Noah, 10 shots, because he didn't do that good. But overall, I think I went, after the whole tournament, I think I went minus 10, minus 20, something like that. And then Noah, I think it went minus 160.
Yeah, I did.
So we got a lot to work on still. Here's to more tournaments. Sorry we haven't uploaded in a while. But anyway, that's it for Salad Cup. Bowling Bros out. Thank you guys for watching. Peace. Yeah.